Yo, what is going on YouTube? Today I'm going to teach you guys how to get your audio setting to record Discord through NVIDIA as well. So let's open up the NVIDIA control panel here. So in your overview here, you will have audio. So you have the headset microphone. For me, I'm running an Astro mix amp. What I found that I needed to do to get this working is I had to set it up to line to Astro mix amp pro game, which then it will record everything that's coming through your headset, Discord, game, and voice. So that's what I had to do to switch it over, and then from there you got to kind of fix your audio to how you prefer it. But yeah, I can give you an example right here. GeForce. This is kind of what it will sound like in the end.
Take some plates. Oops.
How about we get a UAV or a crate?
Buy some plates. Yeah, do that. That'll work.
Oh my god. What is this?
Grabbing ghosts and hitting the hay.
What type of
fucking red door. What the bum fuck?
So that's gonna be kind of how it'll sound like. Again, this is my audio setting. I'm still tweaking with it myself. I'm trying to figure out how to get my voice a little higher, so on and so forth. And something I found out as well is that in your settings here for your audio, is this bar here will not affect only your microphone. This will affect everything: game, Discord, and your voice. So pretty much you have to adjust your Discord settings to like the people. You have to adjust those to 75%, 80%, whatever you want. And then you also have to adjust your game files as well, like your game audio settings. Another thing that I also found out is that, let me turn it off so I can show you. Audio, you need to have it set up for separate both tracks, or you will have a like a I don't know how to put it, a delay or an audio overlap. And I believe I have a video of that as well. I don't honestly, I'm not sure. Not 100% sure. I don't think I do, because it should be in here if I did have one. But you will have an overlap. And then what you're gonna want to do whenever you go into like an editing software, like I'm running Vegas Pro here, you're gonna want to take this file, like throw it in, and then you'll see that there's two here. This top one, you're gonna want to mute it in your recordings, or otherwise you will have like a delay, like, or a what's it called?
Whatever you just said, he did it to me. Oh, he had a Krig, that's why.
So let's try that again without it and see what happens.
He did. Damn! Whatever you just said, he did it to me.
You see, you can you hear the difference?
Oh, he had a Krig, that's why. Damn! Whatever you just said, he did it to.
Do you hear when he takes the gunshots? You hear like a slight echoing in the gunshots. Here, take it back.
Whatever you just said, he did it.
And then when you mute it and then go again.
Whatever you just said, he did it to me.
So you're gonna want to mute this top one. Everything on the bottom is all your Discord, your game, and your voice. So that's what you're gonna want to do. And that's pretty much it to get this working. It's a tedious thing to work with, but that's what I had to do to fix it, and that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed.